Hi guys, it's Cassie Marie. Welcome back to my channel. So I thought I would vlog for you guys. I don't have anything interesting that I'm gonna do, but I know I'm gonna work out. I'm gonna go to Carter's, go shopping for my son. I'm trying to find him some shoes. I don't know. Guys, sorry. I'm about to choke. Anyways, I'm gonna go to Carter's. I'm gonna go to Outlets, maybe Oshkosh. I'm trying to find my son some shoes. I don't know if I'm gonna have any luck with that. I might just have to go to the mall, but I'm dreading it today. I'm probably not gonna go today. So yeah, I don't know what's gonna be in this vlog, guys. I mean, it's just as much as a surprise to me as it is for you. But if you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that and turn on your post notifications. Make sure you follow me on my social media and my Musical.ly. I'll have it in the description below. So yeah, if you guys wanna see this vlog with me, then please keep watching. All right guys, so we're out here. My son is playing with his little toy. I'm so annoyed because I just came from the gym and was told that they're closed because they're mopping the floors, so they're gonna be closed from 4 to 5. So we're gonna come back after 5. I'm just gonna go back home and eat, I guess. All right guys, so like I said, my gym is closed from 4 to 5, so I am back home. My son's cartoons are playing in the background, so if you hear anything. But I just got done eating a snack. I just had some raw, what were they? Were they peanuts? Let me go see what they were. Exactly. Almonds. I had some almonds. And guys, I don't like nuts at all. Like, I feel like I'm gonna puke. I force myself to eat them and I just feel like I'm gonna puke everywhere. But I ate them and I just chugged water with it. And then I'm having yogurt and I am gonna do my son's laundry and wait for my stomach to go down because I feel like really full. It doesn't take a lot for me to feel full, so. When I get back from the gym, I am gonna make stuffed bell peppers, so maybe I'll vlog that. All right, see you guys later.
Tell me where you wanna go. Tell me what you wanna do. Baby, just be comfortable. I'll be right here next to you. Ha, look.
Alright, there's my son, guys, but this is how I currently look. Alright guys, so we just left the gym. I am now in an outlet and I am gonna go to Route 21, Carter's. And then, not Ross, but down over there is Rack Room Shoes. I'm trying to buy my son some shoes. So that's the plan. We're gonna go to Carter. Right, so I didn't find any shoes, but this is actually what I just got my son, just like an outfit. I'm gonna go and buy him some more stuff, but I literally got him this with these cute shorts. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. With the pocket on the back. And then I got him these shorts. Again, these are so cute. So yeah, I got these from Oshkosh. I tried to go to rack rooms, but they didn't have any. But maybe I'll try the mall or something else. But yeah, that's what I got him. All right, guys, so I'm gonna start my bell pepper. So what I'm gonna need is, of course, bell peppers, and I try to get big ones. I mean, that's kind of big. So I'm gonna do like 4 of them, and then ground beef. We're gonna do tomato and basil sauce. I'm gonna put just these mixed veggies in it. Of course, rice. I think this is just jasmine rice, long grain. Oh, this is not jasmine. This is just long grain white rice. And then I'm gonna top them with mozzarella to season the ground beef. I'm using salt, lemon pepper, Tony, seasonal, parsley, and onion powder. So those are the ingredients. Take everything out the middle and just make sure they're clean, and then I just set them in a pan like this. I just set them in a pan like this and then just set them to the side. And then the tops I like to save because I love bell peppers and I can make them with my eggs or something in the morning, so I'll just save those. I got my rice cooking. Yummy. All right, the ground beef is done defrosting. I'm gonna take it out and put it in a pan. All right, it's in the pan. I'm just gonna break it up. It's kind of hard to do this with one hand, but I'm gonna break it up, and then I am going to season it. Okay, I just seasoned it, and now we're gonna let it cook a bit, and then we are gonna throw some veggies in there. All right, and I just added the vegetables in. So we're gonna let this finish cooking. And then we are going to add our tomato and basil sauce. Okay, I'm gonna preheat my oven to 375. Alright guys, my rice is nice and fluffy. That's what I want. Alright guys, now we are going to add in the sauce. I don't know if I can do this with one hand. We don't need a lot because this is like, it's not spaghetti or anything, but I'm just going to add in that. Sorry, my stove's dirty because obviously I'm cooking. Alright guys, I'm just going to mix this up. I can't do this with one hand. And then I'm going to throw the rice in here, and then I'll show you guys how it looks. Hey guys, I just added rice, and now I am adding some cheese, mozzarella, and I'm going to mix this in. Guys, I just added some cheese in here, as you can see. And now I'm going to stuff the bell peppers. So this is how they look when they are stuffed. Now I am going to put some mozzarella and sprinkle it on top. So I sprinkled some cheese on top, and now I am just going to put some foil on top of it and plop them in the oven. Sorry guys, my oven's a little dirty, but we're gonna put these in for like 25 minutes. Now I'm painting with my son. He is having so much fun. The bell peppers are in the oven, but now it's painting time. You like it, baby?
Cry.
Yeah. Paint more. More and more.
Sigh.
Like this. Good boy.
Sigh.